cash faster than the rest. If they hit the goal first, they can bask in glory.
That's right, Scotty. This is going to be a nail biter.
The steamrollers are unlocking bolt one.
Oh, how is he still shooting me there? Yeah, this gun's super balanced. What a fair, balanced, and skillful weapon this is. I bet all the players that only use this really deserve the rank that they have. I bet they're actually good players and not just crushing on this balanced ass weapon. I'm sure that's what's happening. Couldn't be anything else. Oh. Okay. Take it back. Can have it. Alright, we're still fighting me instead of going for the cash out. Help your team, bro. You're losing the game. Yeah, I definitely think this gun is really balanced and really skillful. I like the fact that it two-shots mediums and lights, meaning it has the same time to kill on a medium as it does a light who has nearly half the health. I think that really makes a lot of sense. I think it really makes sense. It's the only gun in the game to do it too. I just think it makes so much sense from a balancing perspective. So obvious this gun is balanced, chat. This is a disaster.
The kingfish swooped up a cash box.
Stock.
road with a cash out in progress. It's the Steamrollers.
Why are you guys over here when there's a cash out? I want to leave. Like, I want to get out of here. I don't want to be here. What? Low grab nid? Oh, here we go. My low grab ran out right there. Oh, the railing just saved his life. He died. Not smart. No, I'm whiffing so bad. I mean, I could not kill that guy, to be honest. Pushing the model player. Oh, you also have a model. Oh. Okay, he got me. Fair enough. Fair enough. The one thing to take me down is another model. The second best performing player in the lobby has a model. Huh. Sure, it's just a coincidence. RPG was so unfortunate. God, those close, like, barrel stuff fights are so hard. What? Killed somebody with a mine. Okay. Look at them go. Back to the battle. There's no room for the kingfish as they suffer a new team wipe. I guess the competition didn't have big. Almost wanna let Pink get it, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna let him get it. I don't know if he may well go actually. Oh my god. Oh, this is bad. Wow. Truly flattened the competition in today's match. On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.
For the shock and awe, another team wipe. Event is still active, and there's already enough digital debris in the arena to make you think a pack of vandals got loose out there. Jump pad here. Materialize. Packing obstacle. The Kingfisher cracking open vault two. The Shock and Awe are re-engaging.
Time to haul in some revenge. The Kingfish better be prepared.
Enemy up there. Environment hack.
The steamrollers get flattened once more. Bad luck. The Kingfish got hold of a cash box. Shock and awe got the damage block.
Reloading.
Kinnaw get hit by another.
For our cash hungry teams.
Let's get airborne. The Shock and Awe are opening Vault 3. The steamrollers have kicked off a cash out.
A contestant is on an elimination streak.
Takedowns. A contestant in the Shock and Awe just wiped out several opponents in one go. Rotten luck for the Shock and Awe. Another team wipe.
That probably shook them up a bit.
You have my thanks.
The Shock and Awe have a chance to strike again. Team. Sovereign skill, the
Chris just
stole a cash out.
Enemy down.
Frag out. Frag grenade. Taking damage. The Kingfish have netted themselves the victory. We'll see you next time at the finals. Cash. The team to bank enough cash the quickest will seize the day.
Exactly, Scotty. Let's see who rises to the occasion. Here we go. Here we go, Scotty. The teams are getting to know each other out there. And by that I mean we have our first elimination.
There we go.
I hope they didn't forget to stretch.
Swooped up a cash box.
I'm shooting the box, man. Whoa.
The match is starting to heat up as the Kingfish have started our first cash out.
I don't know.
Sending a frag.
It is. Why am I not reloading? I can't reload, I can't shoot, I can't do anything right now. I'm reloaded? Okay, I'm good. Okay.
The Kingfish are respawning. They need to establish themselves as big fish in a small pond. The Steamrollers are unlocking Vault 2.
Lifesaver, thanks.
The Steamrollers grabbed a cash box.
Frag grenade out.
Oh. Check you out, buddy. Check you out, man.
Being struck by lightning is so old school. Contestants that fail to keep moving will be struck from above by a laser beam.
Let's try this.
Stay light on their feet to avoid attracting some unwanted attention as our orbital lasers event is still active.
Someone called for a doctor? Big bang!
Come on down here. No way. That was funny. That was funny. Orange gets it, we're cooked.
The Kingfish are facing a run of bad luck. They just got wiped out again.
Looks like this is the one that got away.
first. Usually you don't push into the open and then hide in the corner. Really going B. That's so boring. It really is.
The Steamrollers have a cash out in the works.
Hey, I'm busy. I'm busy, man. Appreciate that, though. That res.
The Shock and R back in the arena, folks. Bringing a passage. Halfway through.
Whoa. My DMAT didn't work. Okay. I was spamming left click. I was really delayed. We really should have left pink habit though. GG.
Well, the Steamrollers certainly cranked out a win in this match.
Games aren't going on long enough to get tons of kills, man. Keep ending on like the second or third cash out.
Hello. The Shock and Awe spring into action, unlocking Vault 1.
Why have you not coined yet, man? What?
Steal a cash out.
How are you alive, bro? What?
Structures. Wonder how much will stand when they're done.
Reloading.
Oh. God, the pike.
Quick reflexes after that attempted cash out heist. Nice interception.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. This guy stole my kill. Should have let them have it, man.
That's a wrap, folks. Yeah. The Kingfish reeled in victory. On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.
That's shock in my game. Shock.
Bro.
What's up, bro?
Bro, you're...
Ain't no way.
Dude, honestly, you're lucky you know me, man. I was about to leave this shit. I hate joining games in progress. I'll play it out for you, though.
Appreciate it, bro. Appreciate it, man.
Let's get this dub. Bro, shout out to fucking Bullet Wrangler, man. Dude, I don't like playing games in progress, so I was about to leave. I'm tabbed out. I'm about to fucking leave the game. And this guy's like, I got shock on my team. I gotta play it out for him now. Oh no. How's he alive? This is just, it's so hard to hit the lights sometimes.
The first team wipe has landed. Let's see how that affects things in this round.
The shock and all in the first
Should be low. No, 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 no. Oh, they got me. No.
Hello.
The steamrollers got hold of a cash box.
Hello.
Hello.
I hear a pike. Yeah.
Watch out! Up there!
It's gonna be a disaster. Disaster. Oh no, please, please, please.
My sight is fucked up, so I can't really aim at the moment. No, bro, he's one HP. That's so sad. I was working that whole team though. Damn, Bullet Wrangler pulled off the scene quick like. Okay. I just randomly got 150. That could not have been worse timing.
The Kingfish made off with a cash out. Gas grenade out.
Good.
Taking damage. Folks, misery loves.
Well, you gotta run the jump pad.
We'll have to regroup and plead a cash out.
Alright guys, we gotta lock in. Got to lock in.
Has appeared in the arena. I'm going up there.
A random hit. Hate when I whiff that last shot over and over. Oh my goodness. That's unfortunate. Grizzly on the defibbing pin. Oh wow.
Greatly appreciated.
Peculiar move right there.
As usual, lots of action in the position points as we enter the second half of the match.
This must be thrilled, and I'm sure we're able to see what the second half brings.
It's getting real here, Grizzly. I'm getting out of here, man. Where's that gonna take you? Nah, me and Wrangler were on his ass, bro.
Going for a steal on C now.
Oh! Oh! How did that not kill him? Does anyone know? Oh my god. I actually don't know how I didn't kill the light. W Grizzly. W plays. Another team coming up. Oh no. I'd hit him with the tech. No, we lost the game though. Damn. With that, we'll see you next time at the finals. I mean, I did join basically halfway through the game. It's not bad. Yo, GG's, bro.
GG's, man. Have a blessed day, bro.
You too, man. What a cool guy, chat. What a nice guy, man. Let's add him back. What a cool guy. Why are you just standing there, man? You're just standing there. Okay.
Just got hit by another wave.
Misfortune loves a target.
They just couldn't fin. It's strong. Yes, it's not.
God, that's just so boring and stupid. Like, Jesus Christ.
One of our contestants is having fun with our destructible environment today.
I trolled. I should have just killed him. I need to stop doing that. Yeah, I gotta stop doing that. Oh, GG. Wow. Yeah, I just threw the whole game. Unlucky.
The scales tipped in favor of the king. Vault 1 is being unlocked by the steam rollers. The Kingfish are looking more like barracudas in the arena.
The Kingfish are really sticking together as one.
Another vault has surfaced. Let the chaos unfold.
Why are you teabagging? You're 1 in 6.